Welcome back to Big Man Tech. Today we're taking a look at the new XGIMI MoGo 2 Pro portable smart projector without a battery built in. And we're gonna do a test to find out how it performs with a large power bank like this as the external battery to make it truly portable. In April 2023, XGIMI introduced the MoGo 2 series as the successor to the MoGo Pro Plus, which brings some interesting changes to the table. Instead of a built-in battery like the previous models, the MoGo 2 Pro requires an external power bank for portability. While this may seem a strange for a portable projector, XGIMI claims there's a good reason for this change. Most of the people end up using these projectors plugged in most of the time. So removing the internal battery gives MoGo 2 more room for larger and better speakers. And amazing audio quality is always one of the biggest selling points of the XGIMI products. XGIMI recommends using a power bank that delivers at least 65 watts through the USB-C to power the MoGo 2 Pro when you want the true portable experience. But how long it actually lasts on a power bank that size? Can you watch a full movie with it? That's what we're going to test out today. This 145-watt power bank with 25,000 mAh capacity from UGREEN, which is advertised to charge laptops and tablets. We'll hook it up to the MoGo 2 Pro and see how long the projector runs before the power bank dies. Let's get into it. First, we charge the power bank to 100% and plug in the MoGo 2 Pro using the included USB-C cable from the power bank. Then I start playing one of my YouTube videos on repeat until the power bank dies to see how long the battery lasts during the heavy use. Well, that's not how I expected, to be honest. But does it work? Yes, it worked really well in that 104 minutes. But this means if you want to watch a full movie at around 2.5 hours, you need two of these for your MoGo 2 Pro. But I still think there's a good reason for people to have this kind of power bank for MoGo 2s. For example, if you're visiting a customer to demonstrate some short videos, some documents, or a keynote speech, PowerPoint, something like that, it's still a good choice because not too heavy, too large for your backpack, is still portable. But if you want to have a movie night with friends, I'm gonna recommend you something else. So now I'm gonna give you some more options, some power banks in this similar range of capacity, but also something much larger. So the decision is yours now. Again, the external batteries needs to deliver at least 65 watts. This means the regular power banks for charging smartphones will not work, such as this one from UGREEN, designed for charging iPhones. It delivers around only 20 watts, so these guys will simply not work for MoGo 2 series. For the compatible power banks, I personally recommend the following models with sufficient power output and capacity. And the most important, the build quality is ensured by these reliable brands. This is the one we tested today with XGIMI. It works really well during the test, but it seems only available in Europe. This power bank comes with the similar specs, same amount of ports, but the display on the power bank gives you more information while powering up your other devices. This looks like a step up of the game. The only reason I don't have it is because it's not available in the Dutch market yet. Besides these portable power banks, of course you can go with something even bigger, such as these power stations, that people commonly use them for camping or other outdoor activities. I hope this video gives you enough information for choosing an external battery for your XGIMI MoGo 2 series, and you will find the product links in the description below. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next one.